Hello friends, today I am going to show you the recipe of mini pizza. So let's start. So the ingredients of my recipe are some maida, milk, grated cheese, sugar, salt, pizza sauce, butter, dry yeast, some chopped capsicum, chopped onions, chopped tomatoes, some sweet corn, oregano, mixed herbs and chili flakes, olives which is chopped and jalapeno which is chopped. So let's start.
Now take some milk and add 2 tablespoons of sugar. Then add 1 tablespoon of yeast. Mix them and we'll let the yeast activate. So after 5 minutes my yeast has fermented. Now take some maida and add 1/2 teaspoon of salt or as per taste. Now add 3 to 4 tablespoon of butter. Just mix them. And now I'm going to add the fermented yeast milk in it. We are going to just need a 2 out of it. If you require water or milk, you can add. After kneading it, I am going to apply some butter on it. After greasing the butter on the dough, I am going to cover it with plastic wrap and let it ferment for 2 hours. After 2 hours, my dough has fermented and has doubled its size, and now I'm going to knead it for 5 minutes.
After kneading it for 5 minutes, my dough is ready, and now I'm going to make small portions of the dough. I rolled it into a small ball. Now I'm going to cover it with a layer of flour. Now we have to roll it into a small puri. My mini pizza base is ready and now I'm going to poke holes on it with a fork. After poking holes, I am going to spread some pizza sauce on them. I spread up the pizza sauce and now I'm going to add some capsicum on it. Then I'm going to add some onions. After adding onions, now I'm going to add some chopped tomatoes. Now I'm going to add some sweet corn on it. After adding sweet corn, I am going to add some jalapeno. Now I'm going to decorate with some olives. Now I'm going to sprinkle some chili flakes, mixed herbs, and oregano. And finally, I am going to add some grated cheese. My pizza is ready to cook, and now I'm going to transfer it into an oven. Transfer the mini pizzas into this oven. Now we are going to bake it on convection mode on 180 degrees and for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, my mini pizza has cooked and now I am going to transfer them into a plate. I transfer the pizzas into this plate. So as you can see, it looks so yummy. So this is my delicious and tasty mini pizza recipe. Give this recipe a try and enjoy!